intolerance or xenophobia or bigot or racist are used in the context of Islam. They don't always necessarily follow the Webster's Dictionary definition that we all might be used to. These words are now co-opted, if you will, to mean defamation of Islam. They are meant to mean some sort of opposition to Sharia law, to the imposition of Sharia law. And these words are part of a lexicon that has been substituted for the Webster's Dictionary or the normal lexicon, meaning now, taking the meaning and trying to impose this meaning of you are opposed to Islam. But they don't want to say that, so they say it in another way. You are a bigot. You are a racist. You are intolerant.